Yo, what's good, guys? So this is like a random intro to a vlog, but I decided I'm gonna record a vlog today because my friend Vikram, my shlada brother, shladdy grimy, because my boy Vikram coming back from college today, or he came back yesterday, and he about to scoop me out from school. Gonna go out for a little, and yeah, so I'm gonna just record that. Also, I'm waiting for a bro right now. He low-key lacking, bro. He was supposed to be here 20 minutes ago, and it's like 40 degrees outside. But yo, I'm thinking we might do some food review, maybe. We'll see, we'll see.
Yo, we vlogging this bitch. We vlogging this shit. My slutty slime.
Yo.
Bro, what
is, bro?
Damn, bro. Man, we just got in the car with that. Yo, introduce yourself, bro.
What's up, bro?
This is the CEO of Beepers, the designer of W Hughes merch, and my slap for L, you feel me?
Yes, sir.
Yo, so we just decided we finna hit up Culver's. They got that new curd burger, so we finna see if it's busting or not. Yo, we just whipped out the tripod. Culver's opens up at 10 a.m. 10:01 right now. We finna be the first customers.
They gonna let us in. They gonna spit in our face. They gonna come back and forth.
Bro, hopefully not. It's not that guy I trolled one time. But we about to go in and order the curd burger. Can I get the curder burger? Yeah.
Anything else?
Nah, that's it.
Would that be for here?
For here.
$12.76.
So we just ordered the burger. Just got some wacky slush. Nah, it's not. But yeah, I think we have to be the first customers of the day. So this shit gonna be all fresh. This is gonna be the best, most accurate review you ever finna see. And I'll update y'all when the food gets here. It's probably gonna take a minute.
So we just got the burger, fries too. Everything looking fresh.
I don't know, this burger looking kind of dry though, I can't even lie.
Hey, bro, in up close up, they see their burger.
Let's take a bite.
Oh, he's stuffing that shit in his mouth. That's crazy.
Okay.
That was kind of good.
Man, it left him speechless, bro.
I'm not gonna lie, it's hella dry, bro. Do they even have sauce in this? Like, let's check. Alright, I got it. But like, look, the top is dry as shit. Dry, bro. This shit all dry. It's dry as
fuck. I think the cheese is supposed to be the sauce. Right?
I don't know, man. I'm about to take another bite. The fries, bro. Fries not even cooked all the way through, no cap. They hella pale. And you can tell that they be using frozen fries. Like, you can easily tell.
How you can tell?
Because I'm in the food industry, bro. Oh,
okay.
Nah, right, one more bite. I'm not gonna lie, I'm very mad. And I paid like almost $13. Low key, guys, don't recommend it. I gave it like a. Bro. Based on everything, I'll give this like 6.5. I can't even lie. I just ripped out a little piece of the cheese curd. I'm gonna just review this by itself. Very, very, very underwhelming. Can't lie. Very underwhelming. $13 for this is crazy. Like, madness. So bro about to take a bite out of it.
Right, let's see what the hype's about.
And review it for us from his perspective. Pretty healthy, but let's see. Not hidden.
They finessing, jugging, and scamming with this one, bro. 13 bones is insane.
That's what I'm saying, bro. They jugging, finessing. Do not come for this, bro. It's not worth it.
Alright, y'all. So we dipping covers right now. We finna go to my crib for a little. Bro, I'm not gonna lie. This shit low-key hella mean. Alright, guys. So I realized I never recorded the outro. But yeah, basically the burger trash. Don't get that. It's too overpriced. Just get the normal, whatever. Like, cheeseburger or whatever. Because Culver's valid, but that burger ain't. But yeah, I just dipped school right now on the way home. But I already, and I'm gonna go to the gym after. And I already know the pump is gonna be crazy after all those carbs, fat, and protein. You feel me? Peace out.